Today, IDEA works on the islands of Bohol and on the island of Leyte in the Philippines. We have our program set up in government schools around the two islands that we have 450 deaf children that are in school living in our dormitories. So every school has their own dormitory.
More than 30 years, IDEA founder Dennis Drake has been collaborating with the Philippine Department of Education to provide schooling for hundreds of deaf children on the island of Bohol.
This is probably the most premier elementary school in all of Bohol for the deaf.
IDEA then provides specially trained teachers for the deaf and gathers the deaf children from towns and smaller islands in the catchment area. IDEA puts up a dormitory for the kids to stay and organizes the teachers and deaf students into classrooms.
These are the kids that had never been in school before. We got the youngest ones in here. This little gal right here is 5 years old already. And that's actually the earliest we take kids is 5 years old. This is Cindy. She's deaf also, but more special. She's also a student before, supported by IDEA. And then she went off to college and graduated and then came back here to become a teacher.
Because of the very tough economic conditions in most of the deaf kids' homes, school is not an option without financial assistance.
Although the facilities are beautiful, it does not translate into the reality of the deaf students' home lives or alleviate the poverty they daily experience. The students could not attend school without the help of IDEA. This not only includes providing them with dormitory care, food, clothing, transportation, school materials, medical care, but also something that money cannot pay for, and that is the genuine love of wonderful dorm parents.
In this campus, they have a family, mom and dad, and they have two kids. And they live in the dormitory with the kids. Well, the kids stay there. They come from the mountains. The kids show it by being some of the very best behaved. Some of the brightest kids are from La Jolla.